as Farrell for company, trying to show the line. Is the contact there from Farrell? Referee says yes. It's another penalty award against the Central Coast Mariners.
This is great work from Lockie Brook. Jacob Farrell intent on keeping Lockie Brook off his left foot.
Goodwin against Birigitti. The stuttering run-up as per. And Birigitti saves it. Guessed the right way and pushed it out to safety. The second penalty Craig Goodwin has missed this season.
There's a great camera angle of the Birigitti glare. He read it well, read the body language, saved comfortably.
Here's Muller with the quarter. And towards the near post. Arabia headed it on and Cummings over from point blank range. Any sort of meaningful contact goalwards and that's in. Bar sliced up in the air by Lockie Brook. Brought down beautifully by Cummings. It's Benny and Kalolo. It's 1-0 Mariners. And Kalolo will grab the headlines. But goodness me, what an assist that is from Jason Cummings.
Well, Harvey Norman replay shows a beautiful touch from Cummins to Nkololo for the equaliser.
Craig Goodwin to deliver. The outswinger, and it was Jacob Tratt at the back post. Birigitti's punch, and there's an almighty scramble forward. And in it goes off Hiroshi Ibasuki, who scrambles home the loose ball. A third goal in 8 matches for the big Japanese striker, and the Reds are all square.
Well, they needed to concentrate, Central Coast, on the Harvey Norman replay. They couldn't get the ball clear. It was there a couple of times to be hooked away. They couldn't do it, and in the end, it bounces to Ibasuki, who makes it 1-1 at Coopers.
One day again. Oh, lovely by Goodwin. It's Josh Cavallo.
Well, this is a great passage of play from Adelaide. We've seen some really terrific football tonight. It's a lovely ball out to Goodwin, whose cushion touch was just exquisite.
He smacks it straight into Javi Lopez, I think. He stayed down, and Kalolo goes through and fires over the top from close range. Good chance, he knows it. Here's Motore. And there's room for Cavallo, who hangs it up towards Touré, who couldn't get over the top of it. What a chance for
great,
the Reds.
Great chance.
Now, Nkololo driving through the centre circle as the spaces appear. It's Lewis Miller. Oh, and he went across Joe Gouch, and he wasn't too far off, was he, from his first A-League men's goal?
He deserves a goal, Lewis Miller, not just tonight, but generally.
It's going to be returned by Kwande. Inside the box was Barr, and Irakondo, what a finish! What a hit from the substitute! It's happened again to the Mariners!
The Harvey Norman replay just shows that Nesta Irakondo has settled this one with a bullet. That has flown into the back of the net.